part A. Part B says let W be a linear combination of X and Y. Find the mean variance and standard deviation. You will certainly have problems like this. These are the giveaway problems on your test, right? So make sure that you see what I'm doing. Part B says W equals 3X minus 2Y. Find the mean variance and standard deviation. So first question, find E of W, that's the mean. That's E of 3X minus 2Y. So 3E of X minus 2E of Y. So 3 times 75 minus 2 times 50. 3 fives of 15, carry 1, 22, 25, minus 100, 125. That's E of W. Next, I want variance of W. So variance of W is variance of 3x minus 2y. So this would be variance of 3x. These are independent random variables, x and y, so there won't be any covariance term or anything like that. So variance of 3x plus variance of minus 2y. This would be 3 squared variance of x plus negative 2 squared variance of y. 9 times variance of x, which was 16 squared, 256, plus 4 times variance of y, which is 81. So what do I have here? 9, 6, 54, carry 5, 9 fives are 45, and 5 is 50, 5, 9 twos are 18, 19, 20, 2, 3, 0, 4, plus 4 ones are 4, 4 eights are 32. So what do I have? 2, 6, 2, 8 equals variance of W. And therefore, sigma W is equal to square root of 2, 6, 2, 8. What is that? 51.264. Thank you. So the only trap is right here. You don't want to say variance of 3x minus 2y. You don't want to have a minus here because this minus gets squared. So the variances are additive. It's variance of 3x plus variance of minus 2y. You follow? You don't want to subtract because this subtraction gets squared. So you're going to the variance is going to be bigger than each of those variances in the end, not canceling one another out.